Hi, I'm Amy Tarkington. I'm going to show you how to use HCSS HeavyJob to spot any errors that have been made in the field and how to make adjustments to correct those errors. Right now, we're looking at a time card inside of the HeavyJob mobile app. To see production reporting, go ahead and click on Report at the bottom and choose Time Card Analysis. Let's pick the 610 job. Now you can see how this job is doing based on labor hours against your budget. You can customize your view by choosing dollars, hours, units, and you can also choose which kinds of cost types you want to include, whether that's labor, equipment, materials, or subcontractors. A couple other options, you can set the time range for this report. You can set it to today, this week, or this month, and let's stay on today. And you can also choose to analyze your production against either your budget, or you can compare it against the production plan that you've created. So let's stay with analyzing your production against your budget. The variance column all the way on the right compares your expected budget against your actual budget. So obviously if it's red, it's bad, and if it's green, you're on the right track. All of this information is right here for your foreman, and your project managers can really easily adjust their reported quantities inside of HeavyJob as soon as they see any issues.